Hi folks, who's your Sasquatch here? I've got an opportunity to show you a really nasty invasive plant. This is Asian Bush Honeysuckle. Is that correct?
Correct.
All right, and it's just terrible. Here's a good look at the bark. What this stuff does is it's one of the first plants to green in the spring, and it spreads like herpes. And once it gets established, apparently it actually not only crowds stuff out, but puts something in the soil that inhibits the growth of other local plants. So this is just a terrible, terrible thing. If you see this and know what it is, kill it. Get rid of it. Let me back up here a little bit. Wind is all get out. I hope everybody can hear. This is Asian Bush Honeysuckle. Put it on the kill list. We'll get another good look at that bark. All right. Thanks for watching. I'm told the key to identifying this Asian Bush Honeysuckle is, as you can see, the leaves here and later on the limbs will always be exactly perpendicular, right opposite of each other. So that would be a way, if you had a question of whether it was something good or it was indeed this, if you see that along with the other characteristic, that's your animal.